I understood why there would be a fucking man. Maybe. That fucking confession. That's what that was. The fucking confessional. Why is that? I could definitely. Good thing. Oh. Looking for a key. Whoops. Thank you.
Smith? Dr. Smith?
Yes, sorry, I'm with you.
I have the information you requested concerning the patient that came in tonight. He claims that someone broke into his house and tried to strangle him, and that he used his firearm in an attempt to defend himself. What's weird is that there's nothing in the police report that indicates any break-in. There are some minor bruises on his body, but they all seem self-inflicted. The police also interrogated the neighbor who called the police. She claims to have seen him tossing books from his bookshelves frantically, seemingly searching for something.
And what was he searching for?
It's hard to tell. He refuses to answer most of our questions, claiming we already know the answers. He believes we're partly responsible for what happened. It's not really surprising. I took a look at his medical background, and he's had really bad cases of...
scopophobia.
Exactly.
Thanks, Tim. I'll go and see him right away.
Of course. He'll be in the transit wing, room 323, until further notice. He seems agitated, so be careful.
Thanks, Tim. Duly noted.
Don't you dare touch me, you fuck!
I'm not giving us much of a choice here, sir. Seize him and give him the sedative.
No! Get off me! Fuck off!
Thank you.
got it, finally. Holy shit. As someone who did demo before, this is not that that wasn't very hard to break down a brick wall with a fucking crowbar, but whatever. I mean, probably possible, but ooh, what is this? Maintenance room key, third floor. Meeting room, third.
Ha ha ha!